What he does first is to give us what you always get in a thunderstorm tempest scenes. Chromatic lines.